Welcome to Honest Book Reviews. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Today we will be reviewing The Best of Me book by Nicholas Sparks, not because it was tragic, but because it made the entire story feel like so much ado about nothing. He also know how to keep you involved, and makes you feel what his characters are feeling. This has a wonderful love story, and makes you think, and wish the story had turned out different. There aren't necessarily a traditional happy ending to his books, but they are always fitting, and always emotional. The movie made based on this books was just another success like most of any movies based on Nicholas Sparks. Good story, and is always great surprising ending, although might make you sad, turns out very satisfying. It catches you, and draws you quickly into the lives of all of the characters. Mixed feelings of wonder, love, pain, regrets, and finding the happiness in where we're at now, and the possibilities of the future. Nicholas Sparks seems to have the ability to know about all the stages of love, and that it can occur at all ages. The friend had also requested the presence of Amanda, a woman that had been very important to Dawson's past. Amanda has three children, and a husband with an alcohol problem waiting for her back home. A little more graphic than the others Sparks has written, it is another keeper for our rereading pleasure. Like everything, but the end because it was a little too convenient making the choice for the two characters a non-issue. The story was beautiful, but this unfortunately was not a favorite of mine by Nicholas Sparks. He describes the scene so well that one almost feels as if they are there. It just seemed so disjointed, and none of the storylines were making sense, or fitting together. The ending made the first half of the novel well worth sticking it out to the end. Sparks has a fabulous writing style that draws in the reader to a multitude of storylines along with the main storyline. It's a drama, first love, midlife crisis, action-packed story that encompasses life during youth and middle age that any reader should devour. Yet, at the same time breathless from the complete love, devotion, selflessness of the main character, this story has it all. Enduring love, a ghost sent to save lives, evil brothers bent on murder. The story of Dawson and Amanda is intriguing and complicated, yet their love is pure. Especially if you had a significant first love, you may more strongly agree or disagree with the situations or choices made by the characters. A wonderful story of reunion, and a reminder of the power of first love, no matter how long it has been. At first it was dragging along, but it had to get you into the characters first. Their past, high school sweethearts, Amanda Collier and Dawson Kohler from two different worlds, and their families are nothing alike. Amanda and Dawson were drawn together, building a bond so strong, and their love was pure. Dawson has the dangerous job of working on an oil rig. Every day could bring on a new life-threatening challenge. She had found a friend who could listen to her tears and frustration without the fear of judgment. This wasn't a book that felt you feeling good at the end. It left you confused and unhappy. Have always been a fan of Nicholas Sparks novels, and this is another great read. Michigan Sparks really knows how to write a novel that is entertaining, hold your attention, and relates to real-life situations. What is love without sacrifice? And sacrifice without love? Find out in this wonderfully told story of love, lost, and found. But nice to see characters that are flawed, but make the right choices even when they don't want to. It is easy to relate to the characters, and it leaves you wanting more at the end of each chapter. Your first love is sometimes the strongest love of all, even if you do not marry that person. The last noise going through your ear at night needs to be your husband or wife telling you that they love you. Then you need to roll over and tell them the same thing. There is a big event at the end of the book that is hard to take, but Sparks often surprises his readers with real-life tragedies like these. Another winner by Nicholas Sparks. Definitely worth the read, especially before you see the movie. A great story that keeps you interested and wondering what's going to happen with Amanda and Dawson. When you think that it can't get any more heart-wrenching, well, you turn the page, and there it is again, and the tears are flowing. The story of lost love, and an old guy that, in death, rekindles that love. Terry's sadness in many of his works, but above all, Terry's a stronger feeling of real love. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe and leave your comments below.